again to emphasize that St. Patrick was at least half Italian. And by the way, this is the bishop's first St. Joseph altar. First one is over. I said, Bishop, after this, it's all going to be downhill. You started at the top. Viva San Giuseppe! Viva San Giuseppe!